People go for burials should not exceed 20. This should be maintained. This was the previous guideline. Maintain it until the population is sufficiently vaccinated. On the issue of weddings, which were also regulated to 20 people, that should be maintained until the population is sufficiently vaccinated. So continue with small weddings. Places of worship. This should be should remain closed and will be reviewed after another 60 days. Alternative means of worship, i.e. online radio and TVs, are instead encouraged. A maximum of 10 leaders are allowed to lead the virtual prayer.